Mercedes-Benz encased a 1979 G-Class in amber at the Detroit show. With the all-new Mercedes G-Class now revealed, it's a good time to have a closer look at the company's giant cube that has a classic Jelinto wagon trapped inside. The amber-colored cube is made out of 44 tons of synthetic resin, with a G-Class from its first production year encased in it, symbolizing the timelessness of the German off-road model. The amber cube puts the uniqueness of the G-Class in a nutshell, says Dr. Gunnar Gudenk, head of the off-road vehicle product unit at Mercedes-Benz. Our cult off-road vehicle has been continuously evolving for nearly 40 years, without losing its character or its core values. Its DNA is stronger than time and than any fashion trend. The cube expresses its stunning effect and thus embodies the objective for advancing the G-Class. The 1979 280 G was enclosed inside the block in a dynamic position to give the impression that it was engulfed and captured while driving off-road, just like insects were trapped by amber millions of years ago. The block measures 5.5 meters long, 2.55 meters wide and 3.1 meters high. It took 90 days to create the block from 44.4 tons of synthetic resin, with the block growing by around 3 centimeters in height every day. Following the Detroit Auto Show, Mercedes will tour the impressive installation around the world, along with the new G-Class.